the learners came up with this schedule. At first, we wanted to wake up at 3 and sleep at 11. But when we presented the schedule to our education facilitators, they refused and told us that we needed more sleep so as to be more productive. And that is how we came up with the current schedule. That is where we wake up at 4:30 and sleep at 10. So we usually wake up at 4:30 a.m. in the morning and groom ourselves for 20 minutes up to 4:50. Then we come to class for 1 hour up to 5:50 for personal studies. And from 5:50 to 6, we have our breakfast. From 6 to 6:30, we do our duties whereby we ensure that the school compound and the school structures are clean. And from 6:30 to 7:30, for the grade 9 and 10 learners, they have personal studies. But for the grade 11 and 12 learners, they have remedials, whereby the education facilitators attend the lessons. And from 7:30 to 8 on different days, we have different activities. Like on Mondays, we have different assemblies. Like on Mondays, we have a general assembly. On Tuesdays, we have a dorm assembly. On Wednesdays, we have a devotion. On Thursdays, we have a class assembly. And on Fridays, we have a general assembly. And from 8 to 4:30, we have lessons, which each takes 1 hour. And in between them, we have two breaks, one from 10 to 10:30, and another one from 12:30 to 1. And from 4:30 to 5:30, we have different activities on different days. Like on Mondays, we have clubs. On Tuesdays, we have games. Wednesdays, we have debates. On Thursdays, we have games. And on Fridays, we have cultural Fridays. Mm-hmm. And from 5:30 to 6, we go back to our dormitories and groom ourselves. And from 6 to 6:30, we have our dinner. From 6:30 to 7:30, again, for the grade 9 and 10 learners, they have personal studies. For the grade 11 and 12 learners, they have remedials. And from 7:30 to 8, we have group discussions, whereby we discuss around the tables that we sit in class. And from 8:30 to 10, we have personal studies everywhere in the school. So each and every person can decide to do their assignments or even use their timetables to study. And 10 is the time we go to bed.